Everyone, how are you guys doing? It's me, Lisa. I hope you're all doing well. I did a makeup look with one of the palettes that I have in a panning collab. It's the second half of the Kat Von D and Too Faced. I was working on the Too Faced. Here it is, all the colors. What I use today is I use BFF Set My Eyeshadow Primer, and then I used this dark brown Better Together in my outer corner and on my lash line, and on my lid I used Heart of Gold right here. I have not touched, maybe I only swatched, is this pink. I need to use it. I'm hoping to get two more uses before September, maybe, so I can have a little bit more and another use of this one. I haven't worked through it very much. If you see this one, I haven't got too much progress on it. I like the colors, that's not the problem. It's just, I haven't been wearing a lot of makeup lately. I really haven't, and I am working on other stuff, so I really haven't been working on it too much. There's that. But yeah, this is my makeup look, and I used the lipstick that I'm panning, and I've also been trying to pan this, which I haven't gotten very far. I've been using it. Why is blush so hard to pan? And then this one as well. It's a highlighter. I use that as on my cheekbones and in my inner corner. And it looks like I barely touched it. And the lipstick I used is this one. I'm almost done with this. This one thing I will pan. I probably maybe got one, maybe two more uses out of this. We'll see. But that is it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.